My friends, whole night, pro division, I make the eagle and let's go it together. Drive plus 10% at max, and I play with a rock 8 and a katana ball. You don't need more than a katana ball. We need the 3 spin for the second shot. So I play here with a 3.2 top spin. And 3 is okay, it's enough. Adjust 5.8 here. You don't need to go very close to the rough. Of course, if you have to spend the power 5 ball or power 4 ball, you can play the same shot, and with the second shot you can use your guardian with full backspin and one right spin and a little bit of overpower, and you go directly to the green, first bounce on the green. And this is one easy way, but I don't want to spend the power 5 ball here in the 9-hole cup, so I use a katana ball. Let's go to the second shot with a sniper. Here needs a little bit careful to not go to the water or to not run to the rough behind the hole. So I used 4.5 topspin. I will suggest to use 4 topspin. So with 4 topspin and 3 right spin, No 4.5, like me. I use more than 4.5. About 4.3 topspin, and you aiming between the two bunkers, but you pull it back to be on the bunker over there before the rough, the ball guide. You adjust the wind 6.3, and you put max kill with a sniper 10, no overpower. As you can see, I came a little hot here with a 4.7 topspin, 4.8, but was so with 4.2 topspin, I think we will be okay. And you have an easy eagle. Thank you for watching very much. If you like the video, I would appreciate to press the like button, and good luck to the tournament, guys and girls.